Honolulu police need help finding several dozen stolen laptops. They were taken from a classroom at Wahiawa Middle School on Wednesday, September 28th, at about 6:30 in the evening. 27 white HP Chromebook laptops, a Macbook Pro laptop, and a projector were all stolen.
You know, again, this affects the public, this affects everyone, the kids, you know, the parents that have to replace it, the community.
Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300.